I also consider it, as a believer, as a Christian, to be blasphemy for someone to use the sacredness of our faith in order to advance their agenda by actually representing herself as a believer. And so that is wrong. But I do believe that someday, with the white throne of justice and judgment, that she will give an account. That's blasphemy.
As we all will. That's, you're absolutely right there.